Hey, y'all, here's the other fan. It's a little late. This is the other fan I got off of the guy on Craigslist. Mid-80s, 223. I guess it's the first year for the skinnier cabinet and the cutout blade set, I guess. Without the little holes in it. Yeah, it runs good. A little bit of rust in the bottom, a couple of broken slats here and there. That's got a chip on it. A chip. The outside paint looks nice. It's got the bigger motor, well, bigger shafted motor with rust. This is the closest thing I could get to one of the, I guess, I think it's still a 223, but I remember I had one of the, it was this blade with the smaller shaft and the cabinet was smaller. I think it's still a 223 or it's a 200, I don't know, but yeah, I got a brand new one of those in 1990. This is as close as I could get to it, so. Oh well. Works pretty good. Ooh, there's low. Super slow, quiet low on these things. Medium. Which is kind of slow. It's cool in the house. It got down to like 57 last night. Which medium is faster than that, but it's not bad. Back to medium. And the good thing about this one is the cabinet's still thick enough that I don't have to have those stupid little feet on the back of it. And then there's off. Spin down's not bad on it, it's just slow to warm up. Oh well, thanks for watching.